Mr. Tweedledum! Mr. Tweedledee!
Over here, Mr. Rabbit!
We've just finished rehearsals!
Mr. Tweedledum, Mr. Tweedledee, and I'm terribly sorry for being late. You see, I lost one of my gloves, and I must not break the Queen's law of appearance.
But it's here. I have your gloves.
Oh, really, Marianne? The laws of appearance are perfectly clear. It's a crime to appear if your gear's not impeccably straight. However you twist it, she never had missed it. She could not resist. She'd insist on my head on a plate. Of attendance, you must comprehend. Your life might depend in the end if you make the Queen wait.
But Mr. Rabbit, I don't want you to get in trouble.
She insists that we're tiny, so when the clock's time, there's a chin up my spine. I'm in a terrible state.
Really, I think you ought to take your glove back now.
Nurse has caught me. Time has taught me. We must not be late.
Mr. Rabbit, are you taking us directly to the palace?
Who wouldn't be savage if I kept the Queen? She makes all the laws and she does so because only queens have their flaws, it's a skill. Though her rules are moronic, her clocks are demonic. When you're with her, ironically, time stands still.
Mr. Rabbit, are you quite all right?
The laws of the land are enforced by her hand. What? If you break her command, understand, the price will be great.
But really, Mr. Rabbit, I'd feel an awful lot better if you took it back.
It's time. Things will be right, but tonight, this is where you must.